Alright, boys and girls, listen and learn. This is the setup that we've got. We've got two Windows PCs. These are fully upgraded and max performance. I believe it's 8 gigs of RAM each. Brand new Intel Core 2 processors. And both are running Windows Vista. On top of them, we have two cannabis boxes, which allow us to take the digital signal from the Aja box, as you see here, and convert it into analog, so we don't have to worry about the Aja box forcing any resolution or any frame rate on us. Over here we have our Mac Pro Tower, and the Mac Pro Tower is connected to the Aja box, and the Mac Pro Tower is controlling it. That way, we don't have the MacBook Pro controlling the Aja box, because we wanted to take the most powerful computer to control the Aja box, because the Aja box is also connected to the production studio's recording setup, as well as a lot of their graphical features. Using Slate. So we wanted to isolate the Aja box controls on a very powerful computer, so we did that with the Mac Pro. In addition to that, we wanted to separate what we were doing before, which was we were broadcasting with the MacBook Pro along with controlling the Aja box with the MacBook Pro. So we've completely isolated the Aja box control into a completely different computer, and have the broadcasting machines. The broadcast machines are the Premium Stream and the Ad Stream, and so they're two completely different machines doing the streams, instead of having either one stream or two streams on one computer, or have one computer streaming and controlling. So that is the Justin TV setup. It's a little bit cable crazy right now, but that's because everybody hasn't come in yet and gotten it fully organized. Also, another main point to feature is that we got a new internet connection that is different from any of our previous rehearsals, and the difference with this internet connection is we basically have a full and direct line to the internet. There is absolutely nothing in our way in terms of proxies, firewalls, or anything. We have a pure, raw connection to the internet, and it's a pretty amazing speed. I think the upload rate last time I checked was around 18 megabytes per second. So, this is our setup, this is our corner, and this is how we're doing it. I'm uploading this video and these pictures for everyone's knowledge. And this is the sound studio room.